Hey, birthday girl! Ang alam mo siguro nakalimutan kita, no? So, I made this video for this vlog. Or, what I mean is, slides of our memories as being an enemy and friends. So, thank you so much for being my friend. At yung mga makikita ninyo dito guys na pictures namin is from the beginning when we started and we have met. It's 2014 and present. So, una guys, short story for our friendship is we are enemies before. Yes, we hate each other. Kahit hindi pa kami magkakilala, basta makita namin ang isa't isa kasi we are staying the same condo before. So, after that, nung nakilala na namin ang isa't isa and we are the same, similar, we have some similarities kasi kaya kami ganun. Yung may mga attitudes kami before na pareho kaming, magkapareho talaga kami. Mahirap kaming i-please before. But I thank God kasi siya ang unang nahanap ng Panginoon before me. And I'm very thankful to Jesus Christ kasi nahanap ko siya as a friend and we grow for knowing Jesus. Magkasama kami na nagro-grow sa pananampalataya sa Panginoon. And He is my best friend. We are Christians. We are under, we are under construction. So, hindi pa tapos ang Panginoon sa aming dalawa as being a Christian. So, let's watch this. And I have some message for you. I'm put it. How is it possible that you are still getting prettier year after year? Your birthday are too kind on you. God bless you, my dear. Best friend, I'm put it. And you know why? The best advice I get have always been from you, the best friend, my best friend, can ever wish for the best advice and the best friend in the world. I love how we can just trust each other so much and be synced when we're together. You always seem to know exactly what I'm thinking kung magkasama tayo. May mga kalokohan din tayo, pero it's not really that kind na kalokohan, guys. So, happy birthday to my very, very best friend. I will always cherish the memories that we have together. More blessings and memories as being a friend. So, happy birthday, bestie. I'm so grateful to have a compassionate, kind person to call my best and put it my own best friend. You are the best. Happy, happy birthday. Sana makita kita ngayon because it's your birthday. Hopefully, we can see each other today and we go out to have some coffee again as usual every year na ginagawa natin during your birthday and also me during my birthday also. We always do this. We eat together, we celebrate our own special days outside. So I will waiting for your call today that we are going out for a coffee. Happy birthday and I love you. And please, both of us, we have to be, to walk to Jesus Christ. We try our best. We are not perfect Christians. We are not perfect daughter of Jesus Christ. But we know ourselves that God will love us. God will protect us as His child or children. So, God bless you, but more blessings to come. God will pour you abundantly above all in Jesus' name. So, thank you. And once again, happy birthday to my dearest best friend. I love you, Amputed. See you later, alligator.
Thank
Thanks for watching, guys, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Leng AJ Takus, and don't forget to click the tiny bell para ma-notify kayo sa mga next pa nating mga videos. Thank you and God bless us all.